ready to attach.
Yeah, the key's gonna spin the tentacle or whatever you wanna call it.
The anemone leg? The anemone?
Anemone.
Anemone, anemone, anemone. Okay. Well, let me try to attach this.
There's a piece right underneath here.
Yeah, that's wire. And so as I go along, I'm trying to cover those parts, capture those parts, so that nobody gets any scratches from this part. I'm gonna clean a few things out of this. Clean a few things out of the sculpture too. You can see there's some spider webs in there. Pulling those out. This piece back. Alright. Hey, shout out to my brother Joe Zoltak. Today, May 31st, 2019. He's showing his paintings at the Bayview Art Walk, I believe, at 6 p.m. at Club Garibaldi. Have fun with it, Joseph. He tangled up with a few other things, but should be a great show. Alright, so. Sometimes I think you can cover all the sharp pieces with one pass, but because the rubber demands that you move it in a certain way, it's just, you can only do certain things in certain parts, and it's those limitations that are kind of fun to work with too. Sometimes they can be more challenging or whatever. But that part almost done. Get one more piece on here and then a few more. Holding this in place here. Yeah, this one closer. This one needs one more big piece, I think. Subscribed yet, hit the subscribe button and check in for more art in the future. Ciao.